Hey, I'm Mike. I like music. And when I was in elementary school, I wanted to enter in my school's talent show by doing some sort of interpretive dance or something to Rob Zombie's Dracula song. And the only thing I remember is at one point in the song, I was gonna go like this. And every time I remember that, I cringe so hard. In this video, I'm listening to the new Rob Zombie song, The Triumph of King Freak, a Crypt of Preservation and Superstition. Let's check it out. It's got a white zombie feel right off the bat. Come on. Dude. What an old school sounding song. This is awesome. I love how it gets like super bassy right here. Oh, that's so badass. Interesting change of pace. This kicks ass, man. That kicked so much ass. I would definitely add that to my playlist and listen to it on the radio. I was not expecting that from Rob. I haven't really been keeping up with him too much over the years. And as far as I remembered, his previous albums were not sounding like this. Like, this brought me straight back to the early days of Rob Zombie. Like, it had a very Ironhead feel to it, which is just fantastic. It was super heavy, super catchy, and just got me really excited for this album. That was a really good first single to put out. But anyway, that's what I think of The Triumph of King Freak by Rob Zombie. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.